Hello everybody. So today I want to show you how to answer this one. So this one divided by this one. So you have x over y. So this one divided by this one. So you have x in here. Y squared divided by y. So we have y in here. This one, we have y to the power of 3 over x to the power of 3. Next, we have y over x. So that is about homogeneous. So I will put y equals to vx. Later that, we need to do first the derivative for the both sides. This one, we have number 1 dv over dx multiplied by x. This one, we have number 1 dv, dx over dx multiplied by v. And that is about the product rule of the derivative. Now, we can simplify this one. This one, we have number 1. This one, we have number 1. So I will put this one go in here. X we change for this one. Y we change for Vx. And now we can simplify. X divided by X. This one divided by this one. Now, I will put V go to the right. And this one we have 2V. So we put everything go to the left. DS and S go to the right. Next, we need to multiply by V on numerator and denominator. So this one, we have 1 plus 2V squared and V to the power of 4. Next, we put the integration for the both sides. So this one, that is about identities. Now, we need to focus on this one. So, we can use about integration by substitution. So, I will put about u equals to this one. Later that, we need to do first the derivative for the both sides. This one, that is about the constant. So you got number 0. This one, we have 2v. Because we don't have number 2, so we need to divide both sides by number 2. So this one, that is about u. This one, that is about this one. And now we have the final answer in here. The integration of this one, we have like this. About u, that is this one. So, this one, that is this one. This one, that is this one. About V, that is about this one. So we divide both sides by S. And now we need to change V into this one. Next, we multiply x squared on numerator and the denominator. So this one multiply by this one. So we have like this. This is the end. Thank you for watching.